I'd like to introduce to you MetaGeek's latest innovation for packet analysis. It is called IPA. IPA uses multi-layered pie charts to display overall utilization of total packets, total bytes, and total amount of airtime. The sizes of the slices in the rings are proportionate to the total, while the colors represent the type of data being represented. The data is categorized by BSS IDs, the inside ring, and going outward, client, frame type, and subframe type, in the outside ring. Each slice is divided into smaller slices in the next layer. IPA displays a historical summary of the data capture in the bottom time graph. Similar to Channelizer, IPA will allow you to drill down to a smaller range of time to isolate a problem. The table in IPA brings out the metrics for each layer. It will change as you double-click on the rows or slices in the multi-layered pie chart. Each column in the table can be clicked to sort from low to high or high to low. This will also rearrange the pie chart according to the ordering in the table. We can sort by total bytes or even retry rate at any layer. In IPA, we can examine each BSS ID individually by clicking on it. The hidden SSID in this capture is comprised of about 25% management beacons, but those management beacons take up about 75% of the total airtime in the BSS ID. Let's jump back to the full capture by pressing the arrow in the center. It is very apparent that most of the airtime is being utilized by a control frame or a PS pull subframe. Let's drill down to see which client is sending these PowerSafe pulls. This client sent 40,000 packets at the lowest data rate, utilizing almost all of the airtime. When we look at the time graph, we can see exactly when the client stopped causing problems for the wireless network. You can learn more about MetaGeek's new packet visualization tool, IPA, at http://www.metageek.net/products/i-pa/. Thank you for watching.